Hey guys, welcome to Ikombu. Today we're joined by a Nokia Lumia 900. Now the Nokia Lumia 900 is very similar to the 800, except it's got a 4.3-inch WVGA AMOLED display with a clear black technology we saw on the Nokia Lumia 800. What you also have on this device is a front-facing camera, which was omitted from its little brother. And you've also got 4G technology on the US release. We're not allowed to actually go too deeply into the device, but we can hand it over to a Nokia representative we're joined by right now, and he can actually show us a couple of things about it.
Yes. Hello. So, like you said, this is the Windows Phone 7.5 software, as in the Lumia 800, so it comes with all of the built-in Windows Phone software, and which is very good. For example, from the fact that it's kind of a people-centric actions that you have. So here's the people hub familiar with from the other device, and where you can, for example, see the updates of your friends. Or colleagues, or your contacts from Facebook, from Twitter, from LinkedIn, all in the integrated into the People Hub application. And one of the coolest things that I find useful is that you are able to do groups in here, and group some people, for example, three people from your team, and send a text message to them or email to them at one go. But also that you can see the same social media updates. Only from these particular persons in this one view.
Perfect, and that's the standard Windows Phone 7.5 feature.
That's true.
So going on to a more specific Nokia feature, mm-hmm. Could you, for example, demo us Nokia Maps to show us how it would look on the big screen?
Yeah.
By the way, you may notice I just brought in a Lumia 800. This is just to give you a size comparison. Yeah. Now, it may not be clear because of different colors, but you can definitely see that physical difference there. The nice 4.2-inch screen, in contrast to the 3.7 inches.
Yeah, so in this Lumia 900 that we're releasing now with AT&T in US, we have a couple of Nokia-specific applications or exclusive applications. One is the CNN application, which has a specific iReport feature for users to actually upload some news to themselves to there. Same thing with ESPN is a Nokia-specific application here. Then we have the Nokia location applications, as you mentioned, Nokia Drive, Nokia Maps, for example. So let me show you Nokia Drive in the big screen, which is a turn-by-turn navigation application for your in-car navigation. Uses the same, Navtech Maps, as the Maps can be downloaded offline, so you can use it or to the device so that you can use it offline without any data connection.
Which is perfect for 4G.
Well, obviously then, of course, if you don't have the maps, you can easily download those on the go with the 4G. But here you can just, set your destination. Set your destination and to go where you want to navigate. And then it has a, here it is, so set destination, and then you type in the destination where you want to navigate, and then it has turn-by-turn navigation in your language. There's a wide selection of languages that you can choose from.
Perfect, and just to give you a quick side-by-side, I've just opened Nokia Drive on the Lumia 800, and it really is noticeable. The screen size of the 4.3 inches, we can imagine, will be much more usable when driving with more finger-friendly buttons. Perfect.
And one of my applications I would like to show you still is Nokia City Lens, which is a new application we are launching. It uses, again, your location. So it's here, you can, for example, check that, what are the shopping or hotels nearby. Let's check for food. So it knows where we are. So it finds from the kind of, there's Grand Lux Cafe is 0.94 miles on that direction. So, but it also uses your camera. So you can put it on the turn this device like this, and then it shows them the points of interest in relationship to you, to where you're actually looking at cameras. So now it says that they are, you know, backward from us. So let's meet if we turn around, if it's okay. So now you can see that the Francesco's restaurant is 1.08 miles on Perfect. That direction. So this is very handy when you're actually in the, you know, in a city where or the city square, checking that okay, what are the restaurants around me near? So you just kind of like turn this around your where you're standing, and it's nice. All the kind of a different places
Absolutely.
Around you.
So you've got augmented reality application without even installing anything on the phone. This just comes pre-installed.
Well, this is not actually coming pre-installed at least yet, but it will be available in the marketplace.
It will be.
Yeah.
Okay, and do you have any idea if that's going to spread to Europe as well? Sorry, it would be released in Europe for Lumia 800 users?
I'm sorry, I don't have the details of
that's
that.
That's absolutely
fine. My colleagues who are out there, but yeah basically, I would imagine so, yeah.
Perfect. That's fantastic. Thank you very much. This has been a quick tour of the Nokia Lumia 900 due for release on AT&T with 4G connectivity. Thanks for watching my combo.